Well, good morning, folks. How's it going today? Hope you're having a lovely one. There we go. Let's do my initial sound test. Everything seems good. Everything seems grand. Cool. All right, well, today we're going to be starting Spider-Man, Miles Morales today. Oh, yes. Well, hey, Alex and Alice. Welcome. You're having a lovely day. Perfect timing. Would you like to watch the recap of the events leading to this moment? Yeah. Might as well. Well, awesome. That's really awesome. I'm sure I've seen several of them. Yeah, it's a PS5. Yeah, I guess I'll do
some titles. Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn.
Oh, hey, Queen.
Represent, had two cool parents, and loved all things science and superheroes.
And I, Samurai Josh.
Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Spider Bros. Ooh, nice new haircut, Miles. New game. Yeah, we played on Amazing last time. Let's keep it at that. Looks good. Feel the train rumbles in your controller. Just the occasional to-do.
Be advised, unscheduled service disruptions are affecting
the... Oh yeah, the PS5 controllers very much being used for this game.
Got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case. The convoy.
Time to get to work. Hoodie man.
Flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get done. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. At dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? It completely stresses me out.
Hoodie man. Hoodie man does whatever a hoodie can. Does he wear a hoodie hood? Yes, he does, just like he should. Look out. Here comes the hoodie man.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
Uh-oh.
Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
No!
It's secure.
It's okay, we got this. Just need to contain it before. Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work! work with the helicopter, kid! Real heroic stuff!
Hey, guys! How about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please?
Please!
All right, then!
I'm going back to lockup!
Superhero.
I am Santa Claus.
Santa, no!
He's a menace! Too soft. He's a low-energy menace! Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded... Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Living guy! Very fast!
Menace! Effectless! Treacherous! Unhinged! Menace! Jared! Right here! Yeah.
Hey, sorry, Mom!
Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Wait a minute.
ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. You gotta stop him.
On my way.
Gaining on him as fast as I can.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
How's it going, Shadow?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Whoa.
Pete, are you okay?
No! I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Oh my gosh.
Whoa! For the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
Oh, there's one. Hitting a 15 times combo earns you the ability to perform a finisher. Build a 15 combo by attacking or dodging without getting hit. Alright. New way to do finishers.
Pete, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
Counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
Hold on!
They're all over that bridge.
What bridge? Okay, there we go. Ah! Oh boy.
He can't lose. He never loses.
Some trouble.
Pete! Hang on, man! Hang on!
There you go. Alright. Where to? Not sure where they want me to go. There's a guy. Okay. There we go.
Spider-Man, you good?
Whoa! Ugh.
Pete! Pete, wake up. Wake up, man!
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Ah.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here! Bro. Back the hell?
Cool.
What was that?
Venom punch. Venom punch causes venom stun on impact. Venom stunned enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Venom Punch costs Venom Power to perform. Build Venom Power by attacking or dodging enemies.
How am I even doing this? Electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words stronger than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Ouch. Dang it. Jeez. Ouch. Hey, Brendan, hey, Mewtwo. That was me.
Hey man, is the rap really that bad?
Whoa.
You sure you don't want to just, you know, go back?
Uh-oh.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey. He's right. Yeah. Clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle, and we're requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
Aw, he got
What's
him present.
This? Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
Cool.
New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marble that alone put those on the game. Didn't know the true form of pure evil.
Hold on to your whips, Judy's.
Oh, I'm already loving the soundtrack and that it does this muffled thing when you go into the menus. That's cool. You've leveled up and earned a skill point. Skill points can be used to get new skills. Highlight a skill and hold X to unlock the skill. Okay. Venom skills. Yeah. Pretty cool. So you press L1, square, and X to perform a Venom Smash that'll damage it and Venom stun surrounding enemies. It looks like it wants us to do this one. Sweet.
Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mama. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
It's cool seeing New York in the winter. Oh yeah, like, no way Krieger's gonna be a good guy. Like, he's too sleazy. Like, it would be a twist if he wasn't a twist villain. It's like, oh wow, he's just kind of a slime ball, but he's a real good guy. Wasn't expecting that.
Never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
Ooh, window suit.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Cool.
Whoa.
Shiny.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Sweet. You've unlocked a new suit. I like the subtle just sheen on it. That's neat. Suits can be equipped through the suits menu in the suits page. Come back here when you have unlocked more suits, or if you want to switch out your current suit.
head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Oh, yay. We already have a lot. Oh, never mind. We still have to unlock them. Ah, I can't quite see them either. Just kind of examples. Unlocking new game plus. Looks like street clothes. Awesome. Want to suit. Level 5, level 6, 7. Gotcha. And we have some... no mods yet. Decrease damage from melee attacks by 25%. Need to do some activities.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Woohoo!
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Nice.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DaniCast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, corporate colleges, people make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DaniCast, new favorite podcast.
Podcast can be enabled or disabled via the audio settings and options menu.
This is the place.
Spider signal.
Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
What do we got? Oh, combat training.
Miles. Get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Not a whole lot.
Training?
Alex and Dallas.
Oh, I am so
got a new suit.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
All right.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Wrong. It's got two jump. Oh, not that.
Target.
Maybe I hold it? Is that how it works? Yeah, okay. Okay, so holding square lets you do the swing kick, but just tapping it makes you do this. Sweet. Give that to you early. That's good.
Blop! Yeah!
So, warm up.
Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves.
All right.
Whop.
Yeah.
Airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Slam.
Get out of here.
Target.
Whoa.
Surprise round. Leap past.
All right.
Fuck! Right, I'm feeling this.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these guys.
Think fast.
Range weapon.
Ah.
Get him! Let him have it! Bring the... Oh, sorry.
high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, hello. Oh,
crap.
Spider!
Suddenly baddies. Time to put all this into practice.
Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Practice into use, rather.
Grab the tech gear. Go to my bank selling this stuff off.
I totally
just
missed
so you
everyone.
Know, this is official Spider-Man tech.
Ow, ow.
Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Get off of this roof. Oh, great. The holograms are joining in.
How are these guys see through?
Ow. Okay, bye-bye. That's all.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim. Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. That looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Cool. Alrighty.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Well, I guess I get to do this challenge now.
Know the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it.
Right.
You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Hey, Mewtwo.
Pro practice.
Welcome back.
Nice. I'm ready.
Yanking a weapon out of a dude's hand and throwing it back at him. Poetry in motion. Oh, he felt that one.
Gotta give Pete props. Like this looks crazy, but man, it's effective.
Grabbing and spinning stuff from the environment is a great crowd control move, Vegeta.
Let me grab it.
Nice hit!
Sort
your
of
gun.
Getting dizzy? Having fun, though.
Remember, you can web dudes up and spin them around to attack other dudes. So, so satisfying.
What? How you like me now, hologram?
That's how you do it.
Okay, yeah. Killing people? Very satisfying.
Oh, I got one.
Amazing, Miles, but not that amazing. Keep it up. Well done, Spider Squire. Smack those bad guys in their holographic head, but good. Now that you've got your throwing down, try extending your windup before release. Good way to clear some space. See you at the next challenge.
Oh, extended windup. Good idea.
Alrighty. Yeah, it's fun.
Hey,
nice
friends, thank you so
natural
much
continuation
for
from the last
podcast.
Game.
We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. okay, moving. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Huzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple one? I'm building some on my phone. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think makes me prep better. It keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revise my gut reactions. So I thought, what if everybody had that friend? What if I could be that friend for them? That's why I'm here. Ooh, and I should head to the subway.
Hello.
Thanks for listening, and remember that being overly familiar on social...
Oh, well, okay. Got too close. Podcast ended.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nufor. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nufor. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that?
Feels like a very topical, storyline, like the building like oil fields and other energy production plants near minority communities, and it really disaffects those communities, like higher rates of lung cancer and other kinds of, if it's like a nuclear site, then like higher rates of radioactivity in the community. Seems like a very topical modern story. Good for them.
No sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Cause I can't imagine this isn't gonna go badly.
Huh. He did a search for new food.
Uh-oh.
What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night would just not quit.
Alright. Hi, buddy. Nice.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
No, I want to touch that.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
You can't stop us. Get out of our way.
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
Nope. One more.
Whoa!
Whoop, nope. Woo. I have that gun. Shot your friend, buddy.
Shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
No, that's not it.
They were tracking new form shipments. But why?
Yeah. Yeah.
On security.
Yankee's his roommate. Spider-Verse.
Gotta look into this later. Sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
All right. Let's see what we got. Got some new skills. Increase Venom Smash area of effect. Launches nearby enemies into the air. Increase the rate of bioelectric power generation from attacking and dodging, raising the amount in the venom bar. Let's do that one. Still got one. Alright, hold triangle to perform a venom yank attack after sending an enemy flying from a melee combo or venom attack. Alrighty. Also, I think I got a new suit mod. I gotta use activity tokens. Don't have them.
It's too cold to change out here. middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
Congrats, Miles and Finn. You're gonna kick high school's you-know-what, Rick.
Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this.
Oh no, your poor dogs. They got skunk sprayed. Poor babies.
Glad Genki's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
Cool.
Man, Stevie is as old as Abuela. This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours. Let's see what Genki's working on. Oh, Spinonagon. Dude needs to finish so I can play it. Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
Alright. Din-din time. I forgot the coconut milk, Mom.
Oh,
Genki.
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's alright, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
Sí, claro.
I want food.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Thanks, Ganks.
Seguro que sí.
No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
El dijo que? No, no, no te creo.
I'm gonna make you proud, Dad.
No, no lo creo.
Here it looks okay, right?
You can flush the toilet.
Still works.
Just what I always wanted.
Clean, guava, priceless heirloom.
I didn't say it before. Thanks for inviting me to stay over break.
Anytime, man. Your parents like in Hawaii?
Before you got home, they called me from the top of Haleakala, so I'd say they're doing okay. I didn't want to miss Christmas in New York.
You can't. It's the best time of the year.
That's what I said.
How to clean carpet stains.
How's Spinonagon coming?
I had a breakthrough about how to display the UI in a tiny window without overcrowding it. I think I could use it in other apps.
Oh, that's so dope.
Did I hear your mom say this used to be your grandma's apartment?
Yeah. Till she retired to Puerto Rico. Mom thought our place in Brooklyn felt empty with just the two of us, so here we are.
Well, I'm glad you moved. Way closer to my place.
Anybody online talking about the rhino fight?
Yeah, and especially Roxxon shills harping on the power outage. They say this is why we gotta upgrade the power grid with Nuform. Ugh, barf. So, those people at the plaza, did you find out what they're after?
They were really interested in Nuform. I'm gonna look into it tomorrow.
Man, it feels so good knowing we don't have school tomorrow.
Yeah. Instead, we got a whole city to take care of while Spider-Man's away.
I'd take that over physics class. Red stains, bleach, gloves, adult supervision.
All right.
Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end. And so did I.
Ruby Theater presents Amor, Vida, Engaño. I don't know how to pronounce all these, but I'll try. Un quinto de calamidad. So something about a like disaster. Calamidad. It's not like calamity. I might be wrong. Don't know all the syntax. It's that picture again. It's the same one. Oh, I guess we are in the same room. For some reason, I thought we were in his mom's room.
Guess mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, Abuela. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma. Well, what's that?
Yes, huh. My Spanish is very weak.
Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the Prowler? I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Nice. That's a good one. Forward.
Oh, salsa from Abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on.
Cool.
I think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it.
Yeah, let's go with this Christmas one.
Bleached borax.
He's borax. Still researching how to clean the carpet.
The greatest record ever.
Oh, I love this one. Will you be dancing for us this evening? Dinner and a show?
No.
There you go. Thank you, Genki.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
Where is that? This one?
How are your parents, Genki?
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
Gotta use it about now.
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
Use your venom.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like...
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Scan for clues.
Can you see any other buildings out?
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hop
plates are only going to get us so far in salvaging this dinner.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino.
There it is.
Can it save Christmas dinner?
Alright. Yeah.
It worked.
Yes.
Oh man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Keep them distracted, Genki.
Yeah.
Nothing to see here, nothing to see.
Uh-oh.
Come on, Genki.
Uh-oh.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. Gotta capture him.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Mmm.
Oh, now I'm hungry.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No.
That's your I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it voice.
No. It's... I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant. A barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles.
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you?
It's Betty time.
Miles!
I'm up. I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
Sign up.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
All right.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Look, someone just made a request.
Harlem Train's out of service.
Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. It's gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this. He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention, there was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. A group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. It's been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer? Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Okay. Didn't really have a way to get in touch with this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Ooh, cool. Oh, cool. Some of the powers from the last game are just standard. The power jump move. Woohoo! Yeah!
There's the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. Gotta be messing with the signal.
All right.
Where do these cables go?
That way. I guess in here. Oops. Oh, hi. When enemies are suspicious, the yellow question mark icon will appear and they'll investigate. If you see the red exclamation icon, you've been spotted.
Hey! By yourself!
Hey, buddy.
Whop!
You done?
Signal relays are being jammed by something.
That's not what I wanted.
This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind.
Ooh.
Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holodrones Pete designed.
Underground caches contain tech parts. It can be used to craft suits, suit mods, visor mods, and gadget upgrades. Unlock new gadgets and gadget upgrades with the activity tokens and tech parts. Deploy a drone that uses a hard light hologram to fight by your side. Awesome! I can summon. Earn activity tokens and tech parts by completing citywide activities.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Yeah, I am. Yeah, I've seen Into the Spider-Verse. Well, I mean, things have played out differently in this game, but at least I know who he is in that movie.
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
All right. Have a drone.
Hey, underground. We gotta stop running into each other.
Woohoo! Schmack. Yeah! That's a Venom grab move that I upgraded to a little while ago.
Trains are running again. Whew. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. It must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, now you can see him again. Them, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah, I should go. Fight underground. Fine.
Kish.
This could be useful.
All right, cool. Have a good one, Alex and Alice. Those radio towers are still on top of these buildings. Nope. They took them down. Shitty.
Wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Gotta split those guys up.
Shoot webs at surfaces of objects to lure enemies.
Boop. What was that noise?
Out for the count.
Whoa!
Don't look at me, don't look at me.
No. My thoughts exactly.
Good time to try out Pete's visor tech.
Your visor mod gives you the ability to tag targets. Huh.
Nice.
Oh.
Now I can track them.
That's fun. Okay. That guy over there.
You think this whole plan...
Those two need to be separated. Are you safe? Yeah, you're safe.
You gotta be quicker than that.
Danger.
That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
Hmm.
Oh man, they read the controls.
All right.
Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. Can use that turntable.
Oh, you can mark multiple baddies? That's cool. That's super useful. If you need help with a puzzle, you can trigger a hint for more information. Alright.
Uncle Aaron sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him. That's ours. Dad never talked about what happened between them. Must have been bad.
Wonder if it matters which direction. Well, let's go with that for now. I can't mess with that. Not yet. Oh, sorry.
Front of it.
Not quite what I meant to do. Just trying to look at the map.
Yeah, that's good. Now for the others. Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways. Are they trying to stop new form from reaching the city, or what? That's right. Yes. Okay, one more.
You, big train. Go. Oh.
No. Need to get it to stay down. It worked. We've got trains on the tracks.
All right.
Now they need power. They busted the controls here too, but not the generator. Okay. I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
While holding the aim button, fire a tether web at the generator and then at the relay node to create a connection between them. Alright. Boop.
My trusty New York subway. Yes! Hey, Mr. Davis, did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
That's the PS5, yeah.
If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
I want to get that tech. Why, thank you.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a
classic
plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. This one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. Still doesn't know you're right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later.
Wonder if I can fast travel. I can get some more tech on the way, though. Can I do that? Yeah. Oh, there's a plane up there. Some nice detail. Where to? There. All right, Batty. No Batty? Okay. Yeah.
The ground don't need this.
Happy holidays. Guess it is ground level. Yeah.
square. Over here? Oh. Uh-oh.
Bad guys!
Hey! What are y'all hanging around this tower for?
You can't see all of us! Not alone!
Not alone, am I? Yeah, huh? Bet I can take out all of you. Ow!
That'll be the last one.
Ow, branches!
What is wrong with you?
Sorry. What is wrong with you? Alright, looks like a door.
Already getting some ideas.
Suits? Maybe a suit? Still gotta do activities. Unaffordable. Well, hello there, Maddie. How you doing?
Helping Unk. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Put bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight and don't go outside. Yeah. Got a couple ideas on how to use this.
Go get him. Thank you. Here.
can just stop this. Bye-bye. No more of that.
Across the intersection. Another one.
On it.
Oh, boy.
We're gonna tear you apart! New forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the trains. Why? To stop new form? You steal it?
Let's see what this
kid. Trains are back. Underground's done. You do good work.
Yay.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the
emergency train. Yay. Spider-Man fixed the subways. He's doing good work. Aaron.
Underground did a number on my suit. Could do a patch job.
Completing citywide activities and stopping crimes will earn you activity tokens. Use them to craft suits and mods in the pause menu. Alright. Here you can see all the resources you've collected. Oh, looks like I got a whole bunch of activity tokens from that mission. Use the resources you've gained to craft a new mod by selecting and holding X. Okay. Well, which one do I want? Generate a small amount of health per hit on venom-stunned enemies. That's pretty cool. Attacks after a perfect dodge do 50% more damage for 5 seconds. I like that. Decrease the damage from melee attacks by 25%. Oof, I like this perfect dodge one. Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do. Sweet. You just unlocked a new mod. Come back and unlock more, or equip a different mod. Should have enough. Yeah, we got one more skill point. That requires level 8. Venom stunned enemies take 50% more damage from basic attacks. Yeah, okay. Sounds good. Pressing L1 plus the X button launches nearby enemies into the air, disarming and venom stunning them. Yeah, okay. Sounds fun. Venom jump.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Hey, Jor-Loud. Yeah, welcome.
Nice to you. Oh, hey. Here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Ooh, thanks. Nice.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... Okay. Oh. Gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kind of suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right, could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now,
he'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
Tool.
Dave, awesome. You said the app's blowing up.
City definitely needs a Spider-Man. Should patrol for a while.
Yeah, looks like we got a small mission here. In this shop.
Come on now, Spider-Man.
Hi.
Spider-Man.
Hey. Right here.
What? Not you. My cat. To the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. I think they took Spider-Man too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. A couple blocks over.
Alright.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
Let's go find baby Spider-Man. Baby Tat.
Should probably
where you
call
at?
Yankee when I get there. Why would these things go to a power station?
Yeah.
Can't feel too bad taken from the underground. There's my way in.
There we go.
Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails' bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
Alright, alright. Oh, neato. Oh. Oh, come on. Let go. Let go of the wall. There you
go. Transformers? Hey.
What?
Something goes stall.
Just keep shooting, cutting wire. Get the job done.
All right, let's see.
Orders, macho man.
You sure to knock out the whole block?
Reasonably sure. Hey,
yeah,
if we knock
nice.
Out more than one, it'll take the cops longer to catch on.
You've never been part of a plan like this. You've been working small time. This kind of work's got a long term opportunity.
Yeah.
I didn't see that coming.
Well,
city's a trash.
It's my trash.
But it's my trash heap. You. Go look over there. Still too dangerous.
Yo,
there he goes.
There's webs over here.
There's webs over here.
Hope the bug
you're dead.
Spider-Man, the real one or the kid? Oh, that looked painful.
Whop! All right, easy enough.
This station's output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
I can just punch it.
Good thinking on the backup systems. You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Just need to find Tails' cat.
The baby!
Spider-Man! Wait!
Come here, Spider-Man.
Spider-Man went down
Spider-Man.
The elevator shaft.
Ah, okay.
Gotta stick it in place. Right idea. Not staying up though. Got it.
There we
I'm
go.
I'm coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight.
L2 to ceiling hang. Oh, that's fun. Well. There we go.
Hey, baby
Spider-Man,
cat.
Wait.
I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins.
Mm-hmm.
In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
Oh yeah.
All right, gotta focus.
Ah, darn. Well, okay. I guess I was fine.
Why does the boss want to set up here of all places?
Keeps changing from
Look
like
outside.
Danger to safe.
Harlem's a mess right now.
Boss knows an opportunity when he sees one.
Got a rat.
nothing here.
Come on. Look away.
Was that a rat? What was that?
No, what not quite.
Real one or the kid?
Real one or the kid? Still danger. Fine. Just do it the fun way. Have some clones. Thanks a lot, Derek. Yeah.
Sounds like someone's paying them. Any idea who?
Uh-oh.
What?
So, output's at zero.
Darn.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it.
Hmm. Ah, wrong one. There we go.
How many people does it take to bust a power station?
Jeez. Well,
you bring up the emergency lights? I thought you did. Could be one of the station workers.
Sweet.
Nap time, bro.
Nap time. Nappy time. Your turn.
Power's already out. Why we gotta keep cutting to make sure it's done? You want a half-assed job for this guy?
Howie.
No. Huh. Good point.
Easier than I thought.
Come on.
Man, I should have killed him.
I should have stayed in school.
Another win for
oh,
Spider-Man.
Jimmy, not to eat that yelp.
What's up? No. Who's your boss? Anybody I know?
All right.
I need to find the backup systems.
That's it.
Okay. Gotta push ahead. Find the main generator. And hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Oh, almost.
Felt my toes.
Come on.
Shot, boys. Too far. There it goes.
Ow. Got too many enemies.
Yeah,
but he beats them every time. Not all of them can be smoked. Spider. I got you.
Sounds like whoever planned the heist knows Spider-Man. And not in a good way.
Has to be the other one. I don't have that many enemies.
Looks like we're going to be making connections.
Great optimism, bro.
Their web, or their tether web.
Haven't felt my toes in a week. You don't think Spider-Man's a spider? Why would you jump to that? Because the boss hates
Shh.
I think Spider-Man hates him right back. Doesn't matter. We got a job. We'll finish it.
Hey, the heck was that? What was that?
Can't stop thinking about all my bad life choices.
Now your lucky day.
I love that, like, a lot of these baddies, instead of just, like, the black balaclava, they're wearing, like, one Christmassy ones with poopball hats. Makes it more festive.
Eyes open! Spider-Man's here!
Huh? That way.
Knew I could do it.
What about you? Oh, I'm gonna get you. Gotta wait, though, for it to recharge, I guess.
Must have been enough.
There it goes. Alright, now for the easy
one.
Bites
the dust.
He's picking us off!
Oh. You're done.
Time to check the breaker.
Alright.
No good. Board's not powered. Need a generator.
Hmm. Find a way to power the main breaker. There we go. We're gonna have to tether this. Boop. Boop. Any more? That's it.
Here we go. Connection solid.
All right.
Let there be.
Oh, baby.
It's okay.
Man.
Spider-Man?
Huh? Oh, why?
You can't have him. Don't you just know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
Oh, you're just a typical cat burglar. Venom punch for Bruce. Right.
What this?
Tell me who planned the bank robbery. Give me the cat, and I'll let you go. Deal?
No deal.
Seriously, guys? Give up your boss. I'll figure it out eventually.
Ouch. Ouch.
What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you.
You don't know people. Sure you want to be a hero? Don't let him web you.
Don't let him web you.
Ow! Ooh, brute. Two brutes.
You're in for some pain. You're mine.
Whoa! Oh. Oh, he got me. Oh no. I got brooded. Ah, that stinks.
Don't
hit that
you
hard.
It's rude to interrupt the bonding process.
Take your back. Got your neck.
I missed every single one of them with that.
Tell me who planned the bank robbery. Give me the cat, and I'll let you go. Deal?
No deal.
No deal. Wow! Ow!
Gonna find you, kid!
Crap. I'm in trouble. This guy. These brutes.
Seriously, guys? Give up your boss. I'll figure it out eventually.
Crap.
Hey, you! He's 10 times worse! Too slow, kid!
Too slow, kid! With the gun.
What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you.
You don't kill people. Boss does.
Will do.
Right. Whoop.
Nope. You're dead.
Whoa, crap.
Dale, trata.
Nice.
God damn it.
Nope. Why he's glowing, but he is. Why? Any more? There you are.
Put it out, kid.
Got him.
Now for the breaker. For real this time.
Whew. Hey, baby cat.
Let's get out of here, Spider-Man.
Man.
Little baby cat.
Hey, man. Power restored. Bank heist stopped. Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in a day's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. We can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
Hey, Teo. Got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Yay!
Spider-Man! Oh! Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did.
Hey, Duders.
Good work, Spider-Man.
Welcome.
Thanks.
Heck yeah.
Of course.
Just your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Spider-Man is home safe. Thanks, other Spider-Man, Tio.
Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool.
Oh,
thanks, dude.
Thanks so much for the subscription, Duders.
I missed you, bud.
Miles, we still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh,
yay!
Yeah. Sorry. Been wrapped up
awesome.
In all this stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the
thank
Science
you, thank
Center?
Thank you, thank you.
Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
Hope you're having a lovely
78th
day.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
I want to pet the baby.
Hey, Spider-Man. What's good?
Oh, he likes you.
Yay. All right, we might have enough for another suit at this point. Yeah, we wanna. What do we got? Oh, neat. Homemade suit. Track suit. Next one is in one more level, so I might just... I might hold off for that one. Looks pretty cool. Animated suit. Yeah, it looks like another comic book style one. Yeah, I think I'll just hold off.
Feels like everyone in Harlem staring at me.
Well, I love you too, Duders.
Merry Christmas, Spider Girl. Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant euro.
Okay. Thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property, and I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why?
Uh-oh.
They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Oh. Uncle Aaron told me about them. Yeah. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working?
Oops. Oh. Interrupted the call. That stinks. I wanted to hear the rest of that call. Guess it makes sense. Guess if she heard you battling baddies, she probably would ask what's going on.
Come on, babe, get up!
Got a case of property destruction in progress.
Any more?
Every man for himself!
You don't. No, you don't.
Come on, guys. Isn't
good.
New York traffic bad enough?
Yeah. Yeah, for the most part. At least the major one. Any of the smaller ones were very much letdowns. But, yeah.
Can you hear me? I asked if the Underground tried to recruit you.
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me
I'll say about that.
Yeah. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me 1 second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One vote at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition.
I agree, man.
Bye.
Yeah. It's a huge relief.
Huh.
baddie bads.
Mind your own business, Spider-Man.
Whoa.
I know we were here. I'm gonna end you.
Ah.
Time to teach you a lesson.
Shoot. Ow.
Oh, good. You got the combo and everything. Now that guy's up on the ledge. Knocked him out there.
Spider-Man 1, robbers 0.
Right on.
I can't believe Spider-Man saved me.
Looks like there's a combat challenge or something up here. What do we got?
Howdy, Miles. This challenge tests your point launch skills.
Ooh.
Hit all the checkpoints before time runs out. Approach the prompt to begin. You got this.
Well, I'm ready for this. Let's boogie.
All right.
How about some point launch practice? That's it. The point launch is an essential spider skill. When you got a motor, web swinging will get you there, but point launch will get you there now.
Ah, poopy. Alrighty.
Halfway done. Keep it up.
Get it.
Get it!
Ah, did not do that well at all. Get up there, dude.
Keep going. You're almost there. Amazing, Miles. How do you do it?
I can do that better.
Hit a point launch just right and you'll accelerate like crazy. Super helpful when chasing especially speedy pigeons.
Oh. A new skill. Alright, what do we got? Increase the range of Venom Punch splash damage, that's cool. Which allows more enemies to be Venom Stunned on impact. We have... Venom Stunned enemies knock into other enemies, will transfer their Venom Stun. Neat. Doubles the length of time enemies are Venom Stunned. I'm gonna give with this splash damage, I think. Yeah. Neato. Oh, okay. So I can, some of these I can unlock. Neat.
Not that I would know anything about that, of course.
Oh, man. Was that for Howard? I've heard about his pigeons.
Keep up the great work, and I'll see you at the next challenge.
Yeah, I just finished, the remastered Spider-Man, the one with the Tom Holland looking Peter Parker, and I'm playing this right after it. I just finished that one yesterday. I'm gonna try to do this again. My point launching was bad.
Did I ever tell you about the time I chased Mysterio through Oscorp's Thanksgiving Day parade? Now that was a challenge. Launching off giant balloons while dodging the imaginary yet still terrifying wing baby demons? That'll put the hairs on your spider chest, I'll tell you what.
Wing baby demons? Actually sounds kind of dope. Halfway done. Keep it up.
Yay. That way. Come on. Better.
Amazing, Miles.
But still, ah!
Oh, wait, I can't hear you.
That was 1 second off. One more time. Not even trying for the 30 second, I just want the 45.
Not to brag or anything, but back in my day, I had boots across the whole new canal to sharpen my skills.
Oh my god.
NJ timed it with a stopwatch that didn't work half the time. It was usually raining, also snowing, and it was uphill both ways. Did I mention it was raining? Anyway, appreciate this retro tracking holographic haptic system, young man. Appreciate it.
When MJ gets back, I'm having her fact check all these stories.
And I missed. God dang it. Ugh. Can I retry right now? Restart challenge. That's nice. Let's see. It's this. So this is the newest one. It's on. I'm playing the PS5 version though. What was neat is that the one that they released for PS4. You know, they remastered it and remodeled Peter Parker to look more like Tom Holland. In the original version, he looked more like Andrew Garfield. There we go. Yeah!
Spectacular speed,
nice. Okay, let's go that way.
Hey, Danicast fans. You ever hear a story that you just can't get out of your head? Maybe it's a scene from a movie, a headline you read on the back of someone else's
there's
newspaper.
A piece of tech over here we should probably pick up.
Very bad bait. Well, for me... that story is the underground. Who are they? What do they want?
Where is it?
What's infuriating is that the question is so simple, but it seems impossible to answer. They steal, hurt, kidnap, and harass. They hit businesses and crime families alike. They have next-level technology and a grudge against everyone. I'm gonna keep looking into them, and if you have a tip, please send it my way. Until next time, remember not to put your coffee grounds in the garbage disposal, or we'll clog up your drain like robots. Okay, bye.
Have you ordered one or something, Duders? Yeah, we got very fortunate. Dark ordered ours. I walked downstairs one day and it was there in a box. I was like, what? I wasn't expecting it at all.
That civilian's gonna get seriously hurt if I don't step in.
Oh, let's step in.
Pick on someone your own, or, my side.
This doesn't involve you, Spider-Man!
One. You know what? You can't have that gun. No gun for you. Ow. Uh-oh. Please don't blow me away. I wouldn't like that very much. There we go. Trying to get these extra little bonuses, like throwing stuff at baddies. Nice. Gotcha. Yeah, fair enough. You're gonna love the controller. Just the haptic feedback in it is really good. They put a lot of work into it. Lots of tiny little motors, I guess. Oh, there's another piece of tech. Might as well grab that right here. The free game they put on it, the Astro's Playroom, it does a really good job of showing the capabilities of the controller. It's really neat. Alright, where's our box? Where are you, box? There it is. They've been catching on fire. Oh no. Well, I hope that doesn't happen. That would be bad. Yes, never stream on an empty stomach. Good advice, Duders. Sage advice.
Hey, Molasses! Up here! Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
This is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed, you took so long. Give me a hand, it's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
Yeah, good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom. That's right. Keep it secret. Keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take
that
secret? Job at Rockstar?
Is it safe?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. You know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speaking of the devil, Roxxon. Back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, nice. Our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Is that a compliment or a criticism, Tutors? Let's see. I might have that other suit unlocked now. Press triangle to view.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet.
It's a cool
looking
trophy.
Went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Said we stay in touch, but man, high school's like a whole new world. Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid.
Oh, awesome.
But a little later. I gotta get home from
all over the city.
Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Heck yeah. Fast travel locations are now marked on the map. Oh. Gotcha. All right, looks like they want me to fast travel. But, okay, I guess I'll do that.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Sound like you said you got the husky. I got the husky. Her name is Zarzar.
Come on! We're gonna be late!
I don't know, Mewtwo. I haven't played the new Call of Duty.
Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine.
Sweet. Yes, I want this one. There we go. Enemies take longer to break out of webs. Heck yeah. Sweet. It's all comic booky. It's all animated like the movie. Cool. So next time we're in suit, that's what we'll look like.
See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Cool.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
Dance time.
Man, this would be great for the last beat I was working on. I should get back into mixing.
Yeah, it's been a while.
What do you think about Rio Morales?
It's still hard to think of Mom as a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
Similar skill sets, right? Corralling people, educating them, making sure they don't throw things at each other.
That looks really cool. You're welcome.
Awesome.
Sorry.
I should take ASL with you next semester. I've basically already mastered Espanol.
Ah, see? Desde cuando?
I feel like... Was that the same girl we bumped into in Tio's quick stop? Like, right as we were going in. She has the same hairstyle, at least. It was like a very brief thing, and like they kind of looked at each other as he moved past. Cool. That's what I thought.
Pastor Leo! Well, I used to make these all the time.
Are you kids ordering?
No, thanks anyway.
Honey, you're worrying too much.
Gloria! Hey!
Yeah. Hi, Miles. This is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast.
Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of,
no shifts for you till after winter break. If we're open by then.
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
I think Gloria got a new voice actor.
Sweet kid. Wanna head down to the rally?
But yeah, we saved her as Peter Parker in the first game, told her about Feast, and she started staying there, and now it looks like she's working for Feast. That's awesome. She's a very minor character in the game, but it's cool to see, like, she actually has, like, an arc between the games. Nice. Whew. Why?
I'm at the nearly complete looking forward to speaking.
Yay!
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxxon's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh?
For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxxon bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Best hand rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built.
Plus. Now you're Spider.
Even now, Roxxon is transporting new form, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risk.
This message is for Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. Underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone,
stay back!
Stay calm!
No way!
weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom.
Come on! Stay back! I need it!
I got you.
Let's go.
Nice.
The Tinker said, "Focus on Roxxon." This is an effective Spider-Man.
You attacked the wrong route.
Go get him. Uh-oh. Ah, there you are.
I stopped you at the subway. I'll do it again.
Miles, we made it home. Not just driving your mom to the hospital.
What? Is she okay?
We hurt her arm when she fell. Don't worry, we're taking care of her. What about you? The underground doing?
This attack doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted new form, but there isn't any here. I have to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
Logging into your analytics. I'll help how I can.
Good idea. And Genki, thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
I'm gonna stop you and your glow stick guns.
And your glow stick guns. Get off of this roof. And lightning, not lightning. There we go. There he is. Are you hiding? Are you hiding behind there? There you are. Blop! All right. Looks like one more. I see ya. Oh, building's on fire.
Where are you?
I'm at home, but I can come to the hospital.
No, stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. I'll even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
Thank you.
Moms, I saw what just went down at your mom's rally.
Huh.
You okay? Where are you?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxxon shows up, you run. Got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay. I'll be careful.
Yeah, that's true. Like, it's not, it being cross-gen, it's maybe not, displaying the best that the PS5 can offer. But they did definitely put a lot of effort into the haptics for this game, especially compared to the last one. At least the intro did. We haven't seen enough other cinematics to see it really be used in full force, but they did put some effort into the individual like haptic motors. Like when the subway door was opening on the right side of the screen, only the, like, part of the right side of the controller started vibrating, that kind of thing.
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Or a distraction.
Go, go, go!
Whoa! Let's not
Shoot each other, all right?
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else.
Don't do it, Finn. I can't imagine that's not Finn. No spoilers if you know who it is, but that's...
Then grab as much as you can carry!
That's my guess. Sounds like her. There we go. At least they didn't drag out the mystery. It's pretty obvious.
He's stabilizing it.
Get down!
Whoa. Uh-oh.
Keep him busy.
Thought you were leaving.
I gotta finish this so I can help those people.
Bring them down here now.
Some robos.
Idea.
nothing they can cross.
Come on.
No. I can stop this.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, goodness.
Oh, thank you for the gift subs, duders. Awesome. Thank you so much.
The bridge started to...
We've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? He saved us!
Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this!
You put that phone away now!
I said put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off him!
Leave now! This is your last warning!
I saved him!
Where'd he go?
Oh my god.
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him? Help him.
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Here today is Simon Krieger discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his... What did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
This is messed up. That's not what happened. Finn's the tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up. No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up dulce de coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Dulce de coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, I thought I'll be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
He can do it.
Who's responsible, and I'm gonna stop them, I promise.
Okay, I trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
Yeah, the soundtrack is wonderful. I'm loving it.
Right. Man, we flew down the street after we tricked out these skates with compressed air boosters. Neighbors started calling us the little geniuses after that. All that attention felt kind of weird and kind of cool.
But lots of skates. Yeah, so yesterday we finished the previous Spider-Man game, and this one is Miles Morales. It came out not long ago. But it's a continuation of the story with Miles being the main character. Cool suit. Love it. Hey, squirrel. Yeah. That was a really good cutscene. Loved it. Also, just that moment with him and his mom was really touching. It made me tear up. It was a good one. Loving this suit. That's cool. Like, there's this version and then the animated version. Look pretty similar. What does this look like in the daytime? Still awesome. That's cool. Going back to the new suit though. I like it. Cool. Visor mods. What do we got? I can't buy any of those yet. But I can get a new skill. Camouflage energy refills 20% faster. So that's neat. I'm gonna get this takedown power up though. And might as well get this.
Okay, boss. What's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
I got an underground cache somewhere. Looks like it might be on top of the building, yeah. Where are you? There it is. Oh, hi, Tex. How you doing?
Could make something new with this.
Yeah, this suit's awesome. Love it.
high-speed pursuit.
CDNY, pull over.
Feast toys stolen. Okay. Well, might as well take care of these baddies.
Someone's gonna get hit if I don't stop that car.
They just went through a building.
We got a clinger! Shoot them all!
These toys stolen, okay.
This is running a toy drive. I bet they need all the help they can right now.
Why would you steal the toys for tots? Who does that? Cool, there's Feast.
There's the Feast volunteer that asked for help.
I'm glad to see you, Spider.
Feast dude looks stressed out.
What's up?
I heard you've been having some toy donation issues.
Hey, Spider-Man, I'm Sam. So, on my last inventory check, we had a couple hundred missing.
You think somebody stole them?
I don't know, but today we're supposed to have two trucks out making pickups. But our GPS transponders say there are three. Something's up.
Sounds like you got yourself a poser. But how am I gonna know which one it is?
If you can check their license plates, we'll know which one shouldn't be out there.
You can count on me then. Genki, there are three Feast trucks out in the city and one of them is phony. Use your help
here.
You could use the camera in your suit to grab license plate numbers, and I'll run them against stolen car databases. Try it on that truck.
Alright.
It works! Okay, I got the truck locations from Feast, so you should see them now. Snap the plates, and I'll run them against the database.
You're the best, dude. Stand by for picks. Gotta get those toys back for the kids. Man, nothing beats this holiday stress, huh?
Not quite.
That pick's not gonna work.
Ah.
I should try again.
Get a little closer. Poopy.
Checking the plate. One sec. The truck's legit. Keep looking.
Venom jump. Should do that.
Gotta get close for a clear picture.
Poopy.
Okay, running the plate. Bingo.
Yeah.
Follow that truck.
Come here, you.
Listen, all I'm saying is don't make me look like an idiot in front of trouble, right? He's running.
Stealing toys. These kids are looking forward to this stuff.
I didn't get presents as a kid, and I turned out fine.
Right. Sounds like they're stealing toys for some sort of deal. And this Joe is the one in charge. How am I gonna find him?
If you can grab pictures of their faces, I'll run them through facial recognition software and see if we get a match.
Okay. Sounds like I gotta use camo if I'm gonna get in close. I don't think the face is clear enough.
No. Oh. Hey, you. You with the face. Zoom? No, I can't. Darn. Alright, back to the truck. Does that work? Let me get that. There we go.
Nice.
Has to be pretty close.
Running the photo. Nope. Picture of innocence. Next.
Oh, hi. Sorry. Darn it. Broke it.
Camo will make it way easier to get in close for these pictures.
Yeah, how do I camo? I don't even know. How do I camo? Oh crap, I did it again.
Spider-Man? I don't care what you want, you're not messing up my shift.
Whatever.
Get out!
Yeah, like, I don't remember it telling me how to go camo.
So try using camo if I need to get in close for a shot.
Like, we haven't really had a mission that's called for it before. Not in the main story. How do I camo? Alright. I guess I got to figure out move list. There we go. Basic camo. Or combo. Whoops. I don't need the combat. I need stealth. Camouflage. Okay, there we go. Okay. Don't work then.
All right. Checking the police database. Oof. This one's clean. Nice photo, though.
Yeah, that's way easier.
Cross-referencing. Hold, please. No history of crime here. Try again. They're together, you can take out the whole operation.
I'm gonna.
I'll cut to the chase. Heard about that the hottest toys of the season. These are going
stealing toys from kids. Were you guys trying to get on the top of my butt kicking list?
Who wants to go in the ocean?
How's he fighting all of us?
Way to be in the spirit of the holidays, guys.
No, you're not getting in that car.
Actually, I took the Spider-Man oath, so I think I can speak for him here.
All right.
The holidays are saved. Now, just check the truck and make sure the toys are still there.
Ah, yes. There. Hi.
Hands off the merchandise!
I punched him through a truck.
Genki, I found the toys. Just cleaning up some stragglers.
Cool. You got this, buddy.
Oh. Please don't. You can,
that's it.
You can go
I'm
for a swim, though.
Toys,
that guy's just
I'm
swimming over there. Once I swim, he swim. Bye-bye.
You're fine. Done.
Hey, Sam. I found the toys. I'm sending you the location, but they're all safe and sound at the docks in Midtown.
Ah, I'm so glad to hear that. On my way over right now.
Can't thank you enough, Spider-Man. You just saved the holidays for a lot of kids. I'll make sure these toys get back safely.
Yay.
Glad I could help, Sam. You have yourself a happy holiday.
Thanks, Spidey. You saved the holidays. Awesome.
doesn't get much better than thwarting a gang of toy thieves and saving the holidays for kids.
You say it. And I couldn't have done it without you, bro.
Neat. So that's what Venom Jump does. Cool. Alright. Well, I think this is going to have to be it for today. I have a Zoom meeting to be a part of in about 20 minutes, so I got to prepare for that. But we're also streaming on Internet Remix today at 7 Central Time, 5 Pacific. So, if folks want to join in for that, they are certainly welcome. And I'll be back tomorrow to play more Miles Morales Spider-Man. Till then, I hope you all have a good rest of your day. Thank you all so much for hanging out. Duders, thanks again for the subs and the gift subs. It was awesome having you here. It's always awesome having you here, as well as everybody else in the chat. Thank you all for hanging out. All right, everybody. Cool. Awesome. Good. All right, we'll see you there, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye.